Oh. Well, you know, they say that the brain chemistry of a teenager is the same as that of a psychopath. The hormones and all that, it's been proven they're literally criminally insane.